John Locke, commonly known as the father of liberalism, was born on this day in 1632. His theories on political philosophy formed the foundation of many important works, including the U.S. Declaration of Independence and the Constitution of the United States. His writings on religious toleration, social contract theory, and property are perhaps his most well-known. Happy birthday, John Locke!